nervous because I started being a mainstay on MrBeast when they were making big changes at MrBeast.
You've gotten some people saying that you have ruined MrBeast.
Yeah, I'm proud of that one. That one's funny to me. I was laughing about this with Jimmy the other day. Like, they think it's like a conspiracy. Karl was brought onto MrBeast to make it more child friendly. I could be definitely polarizing. Like, I'm loud sometimes. You know what I mean? I get if you don't like how I act, that's fair, whatever.